me and a group of my friends decided to get lunch. Dinner. So we were like, oh, what do you guys want to do? So we decided on getting this place called Panera Bread. So if you guys don't know what Panera Bread is, it's like a place that has lots of bread-themed food. But this is the kicker. Usually it's just like deli meats you can get on stuff there. But this time they had something called the Lobster Roll. If you imagine like a hot dog in a bun, but then they take the hot dog out, but they leave the bun, and then they take lobster and they put it in the bun, and they mix it with stuff, and it's like refrigerated, so it's like a cold hot dog minus the hot dog with lobster. So they take all that, and then they put it on the bun, and they put the sauces on it that tastes good, and then they give it to you, and then you eat it. So it's like the size of a hot dog bun, which is like this big, and I'm a big boy. So I was like, oh, I'll get two hot dogs and soup, and that'll be good for dinner. After we stood to the side trying to figure out what we wanted to eat from the place, because Panera Bread, like, their menu's really tiny, so you have to go right up to the cashiers to, like, read the shit from the menus. But you don't want to go close to it if you don't want to order yet, and then the people, if you stand in front of them, they get annoyed, but the menu's too small to see from far away. So you have to stand far back, squinting, looking like an idiot, so they know you're not ready to order yet, so that everyone can pass you by, because they already know that, because they go to Panera Bread every day, because they're really cool. And then you sit there and you wait. So I was sitting there waiting, and I saw this lobster roll thing. I was like, oh, that's cool. And I didn't really see it on the menu, but I saw like signs on the door, and I was like, oh, I like lobster and I like hot dog buns. So I decided to get both. So I wanted both, and I decided to get them. So the thing that happened was I go up to the register, I go up to the guy, I'm like, hey, buddy. He goes, hey, what are you, pal? And then I'm like, can I get two lobster rolls? And he's like, yeah. See, there wasn't really the pause, though, so I was like, oh, can I get two lobster rolls and something specially lobster-themed soup? And he's like, yeah, sure, you can get that. I was like, okay. And I see him ringing up in the register, and I thought he had an old order up, because I was looking at the price, and before I went there, it said $19.99. And then he went to zero, and then it went back up to, like, $18. So I was like, oh, he just accidentally went back into the old order. And then it was up to $41. It's like, okay, $41. I was like, Wait a second, don't put that through. He goes, why? He's like, how much is a lobster roll? And he goes, it's like $17. And my mouth fucking dropped. I'm like, they're charging $17. I can understand, you know, lobster's a fancy fucking fish or some shit like that. I understand that lobster is actually shellfish and not an actual fish. But, I mean, lobster, there's no way that the amount of lobster you could fit on a fucking hot dog bun costs $17. It's like lobster, lemon juice, butter, and maybe some mayonnaise, depending on what place you go to. That's not a lot of lobster. It's like this much lobster. Like, I mean, it's like a quarter of a lobster. Lobsters cost like $20, $30. So a quarter of a lobster is only like $8. I expected each one to be like $8, and I pay like $16 in total. They're fucking charging like $20 for a hot dog bun filled with meat. And I can understand, you know, lobster's fancy, but that's not fucking worth it. There's no way I'm gonna pay $20 for a fucking hot dog bun so I could eat and be hungry. I got two of them. I ordered two and a soup, and it was $41. The soup was $3. Fucking super fancy soup. So I looked at the guy, I was like, I'm not gonna get that. He goes, yeah, I was gonna say, fucking no one wants to spend that. I was like, the person working there knew that no one wants to spend $17 on a hot dog bun. And didn't tell me until, like, there's no listing for the price anywhere. It's the one fucking time you want a price to be listed for something, if it's $20 for a hot dog bun filled with meat. But they don't list it because it's a hot dog bun filled with meat, that's $20. So the fact that they don't list the price because it's super expensive makes people buy it because they don't know it's super expensive, and then they feel guilty and they don't want to fuck with the cashier. Be like, sorry, can you take that back? But fuck that shit, I'm not paying $40 for two hot dog buns filled with meat, that's ridiculous. And I don't know, I haven't bought lobster recently, and the only place that by me that sells lobster is Red Lobster. So it's not really that refutable of a place to eat at, and it's a chain, so I mean, it would be a little cheaper than going to a restaurant. But Panera Bread's also a fucking chain. It's not like they're not a chain restaurant. We got fresh bread. It's like, so does fucking Subway, but you know, it doesn't mean it's good bread. The bread there is decent bread. It doesn't taste too good. It's more the sauces that they put on the meat in the bread makes the sandwich delicious, in my opinion. The bread is just bread. Bread's bread. I'm assuming, because it's a hot dog bun in the picture, it looked like it was this big. No, I'm not paying $20 for that. That's fucking ridiculous. Panera Bread, you could go shove that hot dog bun so far up your buns that you're gonna be spitting out lobster. That's what you could do. That's what you could do, Panera Bread. Or you could list the price like a normal fucking person would, instead of being a sleazy business like you are. So just stop it. Quit it all. Just stop doing that. None of that. Just stop. Stop it. On the door, next to the sign that says, we have lobster rolls. Lobster rolls are $20. I bet no one will go in your fucking restaurant because it's a $20 hot dog. It probably doesn't even taste as good as a hot dog. I don't know. I had one lobster roll once. I was like, oh, this is pretty tasty. If I could get 17 hot dogs for the price of one lobster roll, I'm not gonna go for the lobster roll. I'm gonna get 17 hot dogs and fucking stuff them in my face and just, you know, cram them in. Let me eat cheap lobster. That's all I'm asking. I'm a man who likes to eat food. A lot of food. It doesn't have to be the greatest tasting food. It has to taste good. It doesn't have to be great. It could be like here. It doesn't have to be up here in the taste bar. It could be good. It doesn't have to be amazing. Just give me a decent amount.
And that's why you're bad, Panera Bread.